Okay, so we are back with episode part two of Kingdom Rush Origins walkthrough. So, in the last episode, we left off on the first mission after we beat it. Three started, of course. Of course. Now we're just waiting for this to load. So, I kind of hate Bluestacks right now because it takes forever to load stuff and it never did. Okay. Now I was at the Kingdom Rush Origins home screen. Anybody who's not familiar with Kingdom Rush, I have everything you need to know about in the description below. Basically, it's just a tower defense game with four towers that you can choose from. Oh yeah, see, I already did this recording two times before, and like Facebook notifications kept coming up, and whenever I clicked X, it would send me directly to them. So yeah. So now we get level two towers, yay! Actually, at level 2, these guys become pretty good because they actually get arrows, but they're not, powerful arrows. Hope this thing doesn't lag. Okay, so we get a free barrack tower for some reason. I think we get it by default. Anyways, build another one. Put him back here. And then let's get you and you and start the wave, the manifest destiny, command your troops. Yeah, it's basically just a rally point thing. I think you get it in the first Kingdom Rush, you get an achievement if you like move your units rally point like 100 times, not the same units, but like if you do it throughout the whole game, you keep moving your units rally point. I think this is actually really slow right now. I don't know why. I'm starting not to like Bluestacks anymore because it's so freaking slow. Only if I could freaking record off my freaking tablet, but no. I don't even know how you even do that because I don't have a freaking iPad. I had to search it up because I don't like this. I don't like this. See, now it's not lagging anymore. That's good. So yeah, on days of Kingdom Rush Origins, this is kind of pattern. So to start off, we're gonna have Brawlhalla, Stick Empires, and then Kingdom Rush Origins, and Plants vs Zombies. So in total, I'm gonna upload how many videos a day? I mean, a week. I'm gonna upload. Can't even do simple math right now. So I'm gonna upload 6 videos a week. So yeah, because Kingdom Rush Origins videos and in Plants vs Zombie videos are going to be double uploads for today. Actually, it's not going to be 6 videos a week. Maybe even more. Because I kind of want to get these videos popping out and all that good stuff. So yeah, I don't know why there's a. It's probably because I have all these stupid freaking apps that they made me install. So stupid. Oh crap, I'm not even paying attention. Hope you guys can hear the volume because I know I can't. I have my freaking mix amp all the way on like 100. I mean, yeah, 100%. So, yeah. Yeah, we got our three dudes. They kicking butt. You know what I mean? Kicking that butt. Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge. Yeah. Those guys are okay. They're good for stalling. But they lack just raw damage, raw physical damage. Like none of the melee units even really have raw physical damage. Except for what they do if you upgrade the barracks, the higher upgrade they do. I'm probably have to uninstall all these apps and crap. If you see this lag, then you know what I'm talking about. Which I do not like it at all. Think guys, it's still in this beta, so hopefully eventually he'll get better. Voice cracks. So yeah. See, look at this. It's updating this game I don't even play. Like, come on. I just need to delete every single game that I own that I don't play. on Bluestacks. This is really stupid, because it makes it lag so much. This is not because of the freaking Camtasia recorder either. This is just pure lag because of Bluestacks. So yeah. And it's going to take a while before Prince Dennis jumps in the level. Probably going to be like about a fourth level he's going to gain one. 23 applications updated. I don't want 23 apps. Shoot, I barely play the apps on my goddamn Witch on my tablet. Let alone I want those apps. See, I'm gonna have to move them down here. I gotta do some micromanagement. You know what I mean? All little hardcore gamers. Gotta micro those towers, man. Micro. Said Michael. I was playing some Minecraft. Okay, yeah, after this video, I definitely need to go freaking uninstall those apps. Deer Hunter? Who plays Deer Hunter? What black dude plays Deer Hunter? Exactly. No, none. It's not racist. It's really the truth. Black people don't hunt, man. They just kill. We don't hunt. And now we have a new enemy. Great. Like Tony the Tiger. They're great. Yeah, so the gnoll gnars. Huge armored and scarred gnoll warriors that lead their kin into battle. Medium armor, battle fury when in a pack, high elf. Now I forget, battle fury counts for, it has to be like the same, like five gnoll gnollers and then they get the battle pack, or just some gnoll gnollers and basically like gnoll burners and gnoll, whatever the hell the guys are called, the gnoll whatchamacallits. So yeah. This is really slow, sadly. I had to record another one after this. Oh, that's terrible. So bad. I actually like Prince Dennis. Oh, okay, it counts even if he does have. Okay, yeah. What are these dudes called? Are they just called normal gnolls? It can't be. Oh, gnoll reavers. Okay. So yeah, they get battle fury if they're in a pack with gnoll reavers or gnars or burners. I'm guessing the pack means three now. That a pack was five. Seemed more reasonable to have five. So yes, school today was a half a day, so I'm recording this video at 3:00 right now. That wasn't cool. Because it was the end of the marking period, and I think I got like all A's. I have like one A minus. Actually, no, I have two A minuses. Actually, I only know two of my grades. Actually, I know three of them. So yeah. I don't know how I supposedly got an 8 out of something on two quizzes. I mean, if he showed me the quizzes, I'm like, oh yeah, I didn't even know none of that stuff. Okay. But like, I don't remember taking any quizzes. I kind of do just wish more of the stuff we did in class was just graded, because it's not useless. It just doesn't make any sense if it's not going to get graded. It's not going to help our grade for doing this. Kind of gives you the motivation to do it, so you won't get beat at home or yelled at or grounded or whatever. That's somewhat not fair on some kids to get beat because they're just not that good in school. They have like bad grades and they just get beat. They do better, but like, dude, this happened for like the last 5 years. I can't do better. I've been to so many tutors and it still doesn't work. And I'm not special. I just get C's and D's, man. It's just, wow. Over some grades. Eventually, grades don't even mean nothing. I mean, I don't understand the concept sometimes with grades. This makes me wonder what else this world became. Is it all about the grades or is it all about the money? I think it's all about the money though. Wasn't that a Jesse J song? All about the money? Or wait, no. It's not about the money. Yeah, it's not about the money. I don't even listen to Jesse J. I just happened to hear that song. And then it sounded like, this kind of sounds like Jesse J. Even though I had no clue who she was at the time. I just said it randomly. Yeah, this video is real like this freaking Bluestacks is just freaking automatically just, you know. Oh, I thought that was only two strikes. I was like, what the? Dude, that's a ripoff. So yeah, today was a half a day. Classes went by pretty darn fast. I have a test on Monday and reading. And a quiz on Monday too. And math too. So yeah, that sucks. Because nobody likes math. It was going to be a test, but I guess the stuff is too easy or something. I don't know. Then we got to do those presentations on Monday too. And I could just finish mine this weekend, actually. Be done. Look at this delay. Look at this freaking delay. This thing's obviously been charged. I keep forgetting I can't even use Man, those boulders must hurt. Put the hurt on them. I keep forgetting that I can't... Whatchamacallit, man. Use the arrow keys to move. So, yeah. Like I said, after this, I'm freaking deleting all those freaking apps. I'm uninstalling them. Give my freaking Bluestacks some more room. But it might actually be something else. I have to, like, refresh my, computer. Then I have to try and reinstall Camtasia. The way I got it was a freeway. It wasn't illegal. And that video, how I got it, is gone now. I can just get the free trial, but I think it, like, if it's already been installed on one computer, it knows not to let you install it again. So, yeah. Hey, don't light my dudes on fire. These dudes are jerks. They're really jerks. What the heck is a gnoll anyway? It looks like a freaking pack rat meerkat combined with a raccoon. That somehow got genetically modified and looked like Crash Bandicoot. I mean, they kind of do. Look at their hair. Crash Bandicoot had freaking spiky hair, right? Yeah. Talk about the burners. Hello? Yeah, the Reavers kind of look like them, but they have less spiky and they're, you know, uglier. I don't think I'll understand why the gnoll burners, like, light up in flames. I don't think I ever will understand why. I don't know. Kingdom Rush Origins is pretty darn fun, but it's definitely, at this stage, not better than the other two. I personally like Frontiers a lot better. I think it was at its prime, because the heroes were way better than the first game. They actually they saved the levels throughout the, they saved the levels. They didn't like every level, they reset it. They reset their levels and actually kept them and ranked them, but it took a longer time to rank them up. And they actually had 5 abilities. Either, like, they could, like, most of them could be passive or most of them could be, like, attack wise. Look at all these freaking apps, man. Look at all these freaking apps. Turn up the game volume a little bit. I don't know. I don't want to turn it up too loud like Stick and Buyers. I get weary sometimes of what happens to me and my voice. My sexy, sexy voice. Oh, yeah. Health update. I'm 5'10 now and a half. You know, I'm just going to say 5'10. It really doesn't matter if I'm 5'10 and a half. I mean, yeah, a half does kind of make a difference sometimes. I can be the key of you winning a game or someone else winning the game instead of you. And I'm 130 pounds and in the 8th grade. That's actually pretty skinny. I was watching this YouTuber. His name's Nate Gibson. He was doing some Call of Duty Black Ops 2 PC gameplay. And he said he's 5'11 and 140 something pounds, I think. 17. They say he hasn't been, like, you know, measured or weighed in a long time. But the long time probably means, like, 2 years. So, he's 17. He's kind of at that one state where he can still grow. But, like, some people just can't anymore. I mean, some guys can't anymore. So, yeah. Plus, I'm doing track, too. Got my physical. Just need my mom to re-sign this part. Because they gave us I got the physical paper from the office. They said where it was, and I took it. I didn't take, like, any. Dang it, I clicked on a new tip. I didn't take any consideration on what it's supposed to look like. Because it was only one side, and that was the side that you fill out. And the other side, the back side, wasn't even there. And I didn't really do anything. I was like, yeah, it kind of looks weird, but I don't care. As long as I get to play track again this year, I'm cool with that. Yeah, so I took no consideration on why it didn't look right. Because it didn't even have the doctor's side where they're supposed to fill it out. So I went to the doctor the other day and gave him the paper. And she just looked at us like, what? You do realize it's supposed to be a second side, right? And my mom was like, I told you. Like, man, she did say it in the car. It doesn't look right. I just shrugged my shoulders and was like, okay. My head was like, okay, if that's really not the whole thing, then I'm pretty sure the doctor's office is going to have some physicals. And lo and behold, they have another copy with the backside. It's no biggie, though. I could have just went to school the next day and just asked, like, you did all, like, these physicals don't have the doctor's side and back. The thing was, like, there was another paper. If you heard that, I hit the fan. Some recording upstairs. It's kind of like the storage room. It has all my sister college stuff and clothes. And the old two fans. And the two fans that we have when it gets hot. And one of them is really old. I think one of them has been here before I was born. It's one of those rectangle ones. And the front part came off. Yeah. And the second one we have is just a round one. That you can move the air up and down. I mean, move the fan direction up and down. So, yeah. Like I was saying, or whatever I was saying. Damn, I forgot what I was saying. Crap. Oh, yeah, there was another paper behind it, but I wasn't sure. They just said, it's the one in front of the orange paper. I was like, okay. I didn't say, is this one? I could have probably said that. They might have thought, oh, crap. Wait, oh, maybe there's supposed to be a second side. I said, screw it, and just got out of there. Because I was actually supposed to get the physical, like, a week before that day. But, like, I forgot one day. And I forgot another day, and I actually had a lie planned. I was going to say that the athletic director wasn't there, and he was the only one with the physicals, but she never asked. Then the next day, I forgot again. And then, you know, lo and behold, I remember. But she said she was going to send me right back in there if I forgot. Like, god dang it, okay. That's not a lot of lightning power. Yeah, okay, yeah, we're definitely freaking uninstalling all these stupid apps that I have. This is the last level. I don't really talk about the gameplay that much in my videos. I try to, but there's really nothing to talk about. I'm just starting up the series and all that stuff. Like, the gameplay isn't intensified. Like I said, like, in the early, and like, eventually in Game of Rush, you could just spam archers and mages and get away with it. Like in Frontiers, that was like the most overpowered strategies with the crossbow fort and the archmage. Those two were like butt buddies for life. But sadly, we have came to the end of this video. Sadly but surely. Additional file for Plants vs. Zombies 2. Wow. So yeah, look at this delay. And victory! 3 stars! And I actually got a couple heroes for Frontiers also. I might be doing like some hero reviews or something. I don't know. Maybe. Voice crack. Almost a voice crack. It didn't crack all the way, but you know, I got silent-ish. When I realized that it was about to happen. Look at this long freaking. I need to figure out how you record it on your Android tablet. If anybody knows if they haven't watched this video. You know, you can, like, hook me up and tell me how to do it. How to do it. Like, when I need, like, something, I don't know. Look at this freaking thing. So, anyways, if you like the video, like the video. If you want to subscribe, you can subscribe. Not telling you to or anything. And make sure to leave constructive criticism in the comments below, because constructive criticism is life. And make sure to favorite and share. Not sure if really favoriting does anything. Unless somebody just happens to stalk you down on YouTube and look at your playlist and go through every single favorited video, they'll see this and be like, oh, so you like Kingdom Rush Origins, huh? Huh? So yeah. Let's get our upgrades. Oh, crap. Dang, that's kind of actually pretty early. I think it was 2-2 and 3-3. No, it was actually 3-3. Wait, no, it was 2-2 and 3-3-3-3. 3-3 and 4 for the reinforcements. By the way, this reinforcements a ranged weapon that can target ground and land enemies. Reduces reinforcement cooldown by 5 seconds. They take forever, though, even with the cooldown. They're much longer than the first game. So like I do every video, we are going to guess how long the video was. So, I think I recorded, so let's say about 18 minutes. 18 minutes, that's my final answer. So, epic drum roll. Oh, thumbing with your index finger. 21 minutes for the second level. Wow, that's insane right there. That's really, really insane. See, this is a Bluestacks walk because it lagged so much. Okay, anyways, this is only the first video up today. I'm gonna upload the second one, so yeah, make sure to stay for that one. Let's end it on 5. Yay!